speed. I'm fast as fuck, boy. You're never gonna catch me. Oh, he passed the UAZ. Looks like he doesn't need it. All right, he went from Georgia Pool to Gatka in 0.2 seconds. He's zooming, bro. I need like that Lol Tyler 1 meme. This man is on another level. Mr. Spike is also watching him too. Oh my god, dude. He went from... What the hell? This guy went from Georgia Pool to military base in literally like 0.2 seconds. The real question is, though, is he going to win this game? That's what I want to know. Does he have what it takes to win this match? And if he does, how quickly can he do it? But if he doesn't win this game, who can possibly stop him? Does anyone have what it takes to stop this Raichu? I don't know. I don't know if I want to report him yet. I'm not completely convinced. I think I need to keep spectating just a little bit. This guy is the Flash, man. All right, well, he completely cleared the entire military island in about 0.3 seconds. So I guess it's time to go back. Maybe check Milta. How has he not found anybody? What, like, what's going on? It's been 52 alive forever. He went from Georgia Pool to Gatka all the way down, crossed the bridge, cleared military, and back up to Milta and hasn't found anybody. This is what I mean, bro. When I say, like, dead lobbies and you can't find anybody, this man is proving it. He's literally clearing every major location on the entire map, and he hasn't found anybody. All right, do it. Do it, bro. Go up into the cell matrix. Please, go into the cell matrix. Oh, he found somebody. Got him. Nice job. Just great awareness. He must have heard the parachute or something. Stop and get that loot. Broom! Now here he goes. He's off to tech center for the third time this match. Sheesh. Fifty alive. He might be able to drop a 20 bomb. Oh, he might. I think he spotted something. He spotted something in Zarky. He's on his way. He'll be there in 2 seconds. Brr, got him. Sheesh. Oh, he got a headshot. And the thirst. Damn, son. The double kill. He just needs one more kill to beat his KD. Let's see if he can do it. All right, he heard something in Yasnaya. He's on his way. Oh, wait, he's switching guns. He's a master of the Abacon. Oh, my God, dude. Off the back of the motorcycle, another double kill, bro. God damn. How's he doing it? How's he doing it? It's almost like he, like, altered the game files or something. That's how good he is, bro. He's literally rewriting PUBG Mobile and BGMI as we speak. And the space-time continuum also. Faster than the speed of light. Bro, why are you painkiller? Oh, you know, that must be what it is. He's fully boosted, all right? You guys know if you're fully boosted, you get a little bit of a speed increase. I think that's what we're seeing here. See, it's nothing suspicious at all. He's just fully boosted, that's all. Yeah, when you drink an energy drink and you take a painkiller, you just go faster. That's how the game works. So I think it's a very logical, reasonable explanation here. Oh, do it, bro. Go into the cell matrix, please. Oh, here we go, bro. Mr. Speed is going to another dimension. Are you doing it? Are you going? Is he doing it? Do it. Do it. You won't. Nope, never mind. What's going on? I don't understand. I think he's got to stay fully boosted in order for his speed cheats to work, bro. Like, he's, like, exploiting it. Holy fuck, dude. Look how fast he is. This man is... Oh, my God. A knock on that, by the way. He got a knock on that. What? There's no way. This is what happens when you just take 1,000 painkillers. When you just drink 7 cases of energy drinks. You just go nonstop off the chain, bro. Is there literally a spot that he hasn't gone to yet? Oh, squad house. Somebody's inside. We got a camper. On the balcony? No? Oh, it's wrong, man. Oh! Oh! He can fly now, too! Holy sh... Oh, here he goes. I heard a headshot. I heard a headshot. All right, what's wrong, dude? You're missing your shots. He's closing in. I heard another headshot, dude. Is he gonna get the squad wipe? There's the thirst. He's got a 15 kill. He's got his 16th kill of the match, guys. He only averages 13 kills a match, so this is a pretty good game for him, you know? He's just on another level. Literally, he's literally in the stratosphere. This man can do it all, chat. The competitive scene of BGMI just got taken up a notch. You know Mortal, you know Dynamo, you might even know Jonathan. But those guys, that's last year, bro. This is the new generation of professional player in competitive BGMI. Look at this, bro. This hang time. He's running out of boost, man. He's going to have to be back on the ground if he wants to keep going with his speed. Oh, now he's over the water. Damn, son. He's going to jump over. Oh, he got stuck in the water. So we know he can jump. We know he can run fast. Now we know he can swim fast. This guy is just an absolute triathlon freaking Iron Man. Just superhuman. Oh, he's done. Wait, he stopped moving. Oh, he was okay. Not to worry, guys. You might have thought he got banned. Nope. He was just ordering some goods off of Amazon. Because clearly, whatever he has, whatever he's doing, isn't good enough, all right? He needed to buy some shit from the internet. Now he's ready to go. Yo, he's ready to chase that 20 bomb. Just wanted to make sure the BGMI anti-cheat not working. Non-existent. He's still going. The ban pan, it's not in effect right now. He can just jump a mile in the air. He can run 47,000 miles per hour. He can automatic headshot, hip fire, and he can see through walls. But apparently, it's still not good enough. Oh, wait. Can he shoot through walls too? No. Say it ain't so. He can shoot through walls too, bro. What the hell? Alright, I want to see him go absolute god mode. Alright, do it, bro. He needs to just rise up into the sky like a freaking deity. Just two guns. And just start spinning faster than the speed of light and just go... And just melt the lobby, dude. Alright, there we go. 20 bombs secured, bro. Oh, there's no one. Oh, wow. He went inside the house and back out of the house and then back around to the other side and then around the house again. And this guy has no idea. Come on, dude, get good. How are you going to die like that, bro? Just get good, dog. Go do some TDMs, bro. Come back because you're no match for Mr. Raichu. 21 kills, bro. Are we going to get a 40 bomb? Can we get a 40 bomb from Mr. Raichu? We got 28 enemies alive, dude. All he needs to kill is 19. Back to Tech Center for the 17th time this match. Just kidding, apartments. Just kidding, military. Oh, now he's at Georgia Pool. Just kidding. Back to Tech Center. I can't keep up, dude. This guy's a freaking world traveler. I want to see his detailed statistics, man. I want to see the distance traveled. After this match, I'm looking this guy up. Although, you know, he probably hides his match results. Maybe not. Maybe he lets him be public just to flex on us, you know? I want to see his distance travel. It's probably like 217 kilometers traveled, bro. God tier. Jod. Jod or what? He's the next IGL for Team Soul Esports, bro, for IND. Oh, the 6X. Got him. Another knock here. He's zooming, bro. He's in the house, dude. He's thinking about it. Wait. I love when he slows down. It's like he has to think about where he wants to go. Who in this lobby can take out Mr. Raichu? Can anyone stop him, bro? The funny part is he still has a teammate, right? No, never mind. His teammates are dead. 25 alive, 25 killed. You know what? I'm not even going to front, guys. I was literally in a match of my own. Where I had 25 alive, 25 killed. And I wasn't hacking, bro. I did it legit. This guy needs hacks to do it. I'm just going to say that. I had a match where it was 20 alive, 27 killed. And I wasn't cheating. You can see his player ID at the bottom of the screen. All right, 24 alive, 26 finished. He could still technically get 49 kills and then frag himself for a 50 bomb. All right, you guys ready? He's going to go back to going back to Pachinki and Tech Center for the 15th time. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing your old brand new Raichu. Super breed of human being here. Absolute mad lad. Stronger, faster, more intelligent. Oh, through the floor. Through the floor, through the wall, through the ceiling. Why does he even need to run around, you know? Why does he even need to run around? Just start shooting, dude. I think the reason he runs up there, he doesn't want to get detected for cheating, you know? If he shoots a guy through a wall from 300 meters away, that's clearly cheating. So, you know, all he has to do is run up and shoot a guy through a wall from 30 meters away, and then it's not sus at all. Or if you shoot them from 400 feet in the air, that's also not sus. All right, target identified, dude. He's flying through the air like a goddamn homing, tracking heat missile. I love how he can just jump in the sky whenever he wants. Oh, all right, Watertown. That's right. Yeah, I forgot. Watertown is so boring, even the hackers don't go there, bro. He hasn't been to Watertown yet. Another guy inside the squad house. He's one kill away from a 35. Can he get it? Oh, enemy spotted up here at the squad house. Oh, bada bing, bada boom. Maybe a headshot. I don't know. Oh, his teammate's knocked. Uh-oh. Can he get the revive? I think he needs to pick his teammate up, dude. Teamwork makes the dream work, bro. Oh, look at that. What a guy. What a guy. What a good teammate. He's coming over, saving his teammates. What a gentleman and a scholar. Oh, he got him. All right, there's another knock. What a legend, man. Oh, but he's not going to revive his teammate. Come on, dude. If you really want that 100 rating, you need to get a revive, all right? If you get 29 kills, it's not good enough. You need a revive. All right, let's listen in and see what all chat's saying. Yo, what's up, chat? Anybody dead? Is anybody spectating this fantastic player? No? Okay. All right, that was a live look in it, live chat, but and splash, he's underwater. Is he going to get that last kill for a 30 bomb? I don't know. I don't think he can do it. He hasn't really shown that he's, you know, a superior player yet. He's okay. He's okay. But is he at the level of Wynsanity and Jacob Gaming, who drop 30 bombs consistently? I don't know. He's stopping. Did he get hacked, or is he just buying some more painkillers? Did he get banned? Nope. He's still alive. Nope. Yeah, he's just buying some more stuff. Amazon Prime, two-day shipping, bro. Instant delivery. Oh, dude, he's going out in the blue zone. Oh, he smells some enemies. Oh, yeah. Oh, is this it? Is this it? Is this number 30? Raichu with a knock. And the thirst. He's got a 30 bomb, baby. Wow, this guy's incredible. Just absolute mad lad. It's the final circles. Can he bring home the chicken dinner? Does he have what it takes? He's clearly demonstrated he's got his superior gun skills here, but early game, mid game, he can do it all. But can he clutch it up in those final circles? Only time will tell. Oh, he, what? Oh my God, what? No way. Who knocked him, bro? Who knocked him? What absolute God-tier player is in this lobby? We thought Raichu was the best. No, he's not the best. There's an even better player out in the lobby. Oh, wait. All right. Nope. Nothing like his teammates to come pick him up. Oh, are you freaking kidding me? Don't pick him up, bro. Don't pick him up. What are you doing? You're only enabling his hacking. Why would you revive a hacker, you dumbass? This guy is literally flying through the sky, spinning around, murdering everybody, and has 31 kills. Why would you revive him? I think it's an inside job. Dude, his teammate's in on it, bro. His teammate's in on it, dude. What? Our only hope is for that other player to come back and knock him again. It's our only chance. Yo, TK Boz Varun, thank you for the elite membership. Yo, there we go. Getting a knock outside of zone. Right, another one. Another headshot. Honestly, you know what it might be, chat? Oh, he put a wall up. It might just be this new Abacon. This gun, honestly, I always thought this gun was pretty underrated. It's a pretty good gun. I think this guy's really showing us why this gun's great. Now he's up to 34 kills. Do we have a 40 bomb coming in? Coming in hot. There's 9 enemies left. He could still notch himself a 43 kill game. Let's make it happen, chat. Teammate coming in with the UAZ. I don't think he needs... Wow, he can prone too. What the frick? There you go. Yeah, you got to get that loot, man. He's only shot like 700,000 bullets this game. He needs to pick up some more bullets, you know? I'd say he's pretty efficient, though. He's packing about a 99% accuracy right now. This is getting really intense. These guys are just outside of zone. They've got only 50 meters to rotate in. Dang. He's getting the high ground, it appears. All right, coming in. Nice push from above. That's right. Great strategy. They'll never see it coming. I just love here. Oh, my God. Just listening to the sound of the headshots and skulls just being ground to dust, bro, by his bullets. Just tink, tink. Just hearing. Oh, another headshot. Another, there we go, just... Alright, Powerbang coming in with a $10 super chat says, I don't think he's hacking. Honestly, I don't either, man. I'm trying to tell my chat, there's two critical things to pay attention to, you know? He's fully boosted, and he's got the new Abacon. So, the Abacon's just a little OP, man. 36 kills, chat, can he notch a 40 bomb? Oh, 38, oh my god. God, bro, he's got 38 kills. He just needs 2 more for a 40 bomb, bro. Oh, he's scoping in. What's happening? This is getting really intense, guys. I think he can get a 40 bomb. Remember, his KD is only a 13. So he's putting up big numbers, man. We're talking like over 3 times his KD right now. This is incredible. Remember, he reached Ace Master in only 94 matches. How is he doing it? Oh, out of zone. This could hurt, but I forgot. He's like Michael Phelps on steroids, and his steroids have steroids, so he's swimming's no problem. He's back up. He's going to cover the entire perimeter of the circle in 3 seconds. He seems to have located them inside. Oh, yeah, that's right. Blowing up the dossier at the staircase. Perfect. The only thing they forgot was they forgot to block the floor. There we go. Another shot. Oh, my God. It's 41 kills, bro. 41. But he hasn't won the game yet. It's a 2v1. Don't forget, he has been knocked. That one single player could be out there that has the power to stop him. Never mind. Nope. All right. Great job. So,